Yeah, okay, welcome back to Bellwright. Let's see. Let's let it get loaded in here. Let's see, how are we doing? Got some food on us, or in our stomach at least. And I think it's the morning. So let's do some more exploring. Let's take a look at our map. Try to find some direction we haven't been. Doesn't look like there's anything up that way. In there. Mid. Don't want to do that yet. Looks like a camp here. A weaker camp. So maybe we could attack this one. See what they have in store for us. Okay, let's head out that way. If we come across something that we can shoot our bow at, we'll do that too. Inventory. I don't want to be going out there with a bunch of stuff. Oh, good. Okay. We are empty. That way we can gather as much as we can. Yeah, it's snowing. But yet there was a bee sound. I haven't seen any deer for a while, which is kind of weird, because I remember seeing a lot of deer. Well, there's the bridge. It'll get us to the other side for the around the camp. Oh, what's that? Let's go take a look at that. Something tells me that smoke means there's some bad guys in there. Oh, there's a deer. The crows are circling it. Let's take a look at our map. Oh, this must be this encampment. That's a lot of them. Holy cow. Yeah, we don't want to do that. Not until I have more men with me. There's another camp up there, too, that we could probably attack. It doesn't have, like, 100 men in it. Got three. It's not good either. They get up on the rocks. If I get to where I can shoot down on them. be able to climb a little bit. I wonder if they're going to be able to reach me up here or not. Very successful. Let's I don't know if I really want to head back out there, but maybe should I take all my people with when I attack that camp, just to, for the heck of it. Let's see, gonna come, no, companion. Why won't it let me companion? Let's get them trained. I didn't really realize that. Where's everybody else? Are you one that I've got practice training already? Defend themselves against threat. Guard. Let's go try this person. The one looked like he was gonna try
to. My backside will freeze off at this rate.
Yes. Okay. But why would it, like? It's weird. If it may have turned that off. And they just leave. Okay. Well, I don't want them to. Want them to hold their ground, I guess. Where are you going? Are you running away from me? Is there a way to the people in my army? Combat abilities. Yeah, not too bad, this one's not. See if we can do a little researching here. Knowledge. won't let me, like, won't let me do it. Must be, oh, because I'm still researching with the archery. That's why. Oops. Oh my goodness. Eh, okay. Would like to get one of them to come with me. That's weird. It's like I come up behind them and they run. Is it because I'm carrying a weapon? Oh, okay. Well. So it can only have one practice fighting. That's really weird. It's like I come up behind them and they go running to their cabins. So now if we get attacked, they're gonna go cower in their camp, in their tents until we get defeated. Curious what it, why it's showing that. Oh, we got our tech tree. Forgetting about this. Fence. We'll have to, oh wow, it's quite the tech tree here. Maybe I should go look, but I'm gonna go attack something first. Shooting at us, so might as well shoot back. Ice. Money. Oh, that's good. Ooh, another archery book too. Oh, it's only a tier 1 also. Oh, there's a tier 3. Nice. Okay, let's go look around their camp a little bit more. I don't know why I'm showing like a cross swords following me around. Now, could I destroy this? I don't think I can. Oh, it's tin. Fixed or get a new one or something. Stone.
I'm a professional in crafting weapons and armor of the highest quality. Is there something specific you're looking for?
Yeah, let's buy it. Whatever you can make. Oh, I hate that they don't stack this wood. This to drag. I really wish you could stack. I wonder if there's a mod out there. I'll have to take a look and see if there's some way to increase your loot size. See, it's like I'm bringing it to drop. Oh, there we go. See, it'll stack it when it's on the ground, but it won't let you stack it in your inventory. To come back for that another time. I guess I don't need that book. No, oh, must be too much weight. Yeah, we'll have to come back for this stuff eventually. There's a way to be able to, like, disable these camps. Goat. There's a goat there. This companion's up there. I want to turn that off, but I'm not really sure how. Try and hit E and it's not letting me do anything with the companion's orders. Disband, yes. Let's see, anything new that we haven't built yet? Okay, let's look at the research. What have we got? Oh, it's that big axe. Let's see. Carpenter's hammers. Fence. Trapper camp, village hall. Pelts. Oh, I've got one. Oh, there's two. Oh, it's two different kind of pelts. One's a hide, one's a pelt. I need two of those. Take three. Two.
Curious times we live in, with talk of wars and rebels and such.
Straps. Wait a minute. Hide. Yeah, it's pelts that we need. Figures. I've got a lot of hides, but I don't have. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Now, just gotta get somebody to come over here and start on that.
I'm working.
Good. Okay. You gotta get some more firewood, too. I think she just brought some in. I want to work on it. shield. Oh, I want to repair something we already have.
Night's coming quick. Best be indoors before dark.
Okay, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, smash that like button and comment down below what you think. Have a great rest of your day.